For as frustrating as this year's been for you, would it all kind of be worth it if you won on Sunday?
It would definitely make it worthwhile. I'm not looking to try to win this game to satisfy myself. I'm going out there and playing this game because I love to play football, and that's what I love to do.
Do you think that this year will be one you can look back on eventually and think, man, that year was just one of the worst of my career, and hopefully it's just something you'll put behind you down the road?
I can say it's something I use to build on. It's a lot of different lessons that came out of this whole thing. But like I said, it all made me stronger, a better person. It all happened for me.